Hey there, Ken here, with a thought for the day that I hope you'll embrace. There's so much vitriol out there, so much anger and complaining, and I would agree to an extent there is a lot to complain about. My thought for the day is, let's all make a concerted effort to praise more and complain less. In other words, observe a problem, sure, identify it, and then, once you've done that, we don't want to wallow in it. Because every time we complain, inadvertently, what you're doing is you're giving attention and energy to what you don't want. And what you maybe don't realize is whatever you give attention to, you give energy to, and it will grow and multiply. So it's really important, yes, to acknowledge a challenge, difficulty, a problem. And then how about asking after that, now, what can I do about it? How can I turn it around? What can I do to prevent it from affecting me, my family, my loved ones? And look for the good in others. There are so many more organizations, so many more really good people like you who want to make a difference, who care. Unfortunately, all we hear about in the news and mainstream is what's wrong, etc. All we hear from politicians is the blame game rather than solutions. So take care, my friends. Thank you for listening.